We'll prove Parseval's theorem. Parseval's theorem states that if DTFT of x of n is equal to capital X of omega, then summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity magnitude square of x of n is equal to 1 by 2 pi integrating over one period, that is 2 pi magnitude square of capital X of omega d omega. Proof, we know that from the definition of I DTFT, that is inverse discrete time Fourier transform, x of n is given by 1 by 2 pi integrating over one period, that is 2 pi capital X of omega e power j omega n d omega. We shall take complex conjugate on both sides. So what we end up is x of n becomes x star of n is equal to 1 by 2 pi remains as it is integrating over 2 pi. Now x of omega becomes x star of omega e power j omega n becomes e power minus j omega n d omega. And as we know that complex conjugate of e power j theta is given by e power minus j theta. Now we prove, we'll take this statement now. So summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity magnitude square of x of n is equal to, I can write this as summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity x of n into x star of n. So we can write actually magnitude square of x of n as x of n into x star of n. That's what I did here. Next, summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity x of n, and instead of writing x star of n, I'll write this equation. So we get 1 by 2 pi integrating over 2 pi x star of omega e power minus j omega n t omega. This becomes 1 by 2 pi integrating over 2 pi x star of omega into summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity x of n e power minus j omega n d omega. So from the definition of DTFT, this is actually x of omega. So I can write this as 1 by 2 pi integrating over 2 pi x star of omega into x of omega d omega. and this x star of omega times x of omega, I can write it as magnitude square of x of omega. Therefore, summation n varying from minus infinity to infinity magnitude square of x of n can be written as 1 by 2 pi times integration over 2 pi magnitude square of x of omega. That is what we needed. So this is equal to 1 by 2 pi integrating over 2 pi magnitude square of x of omega d omega.